Greetings viewers and welcome to another exciting episode of Business in Africa here on Africa Renaissance TV with me, Mohammed M. Sediba. Well, today is a special one. Today we are discussing in our own language. You know, this is Africa Renaissance and then we are promoting the Renaissance of Africa. So to do this, we have to inculcate our local languages in our activities. So today we are discussing on the challenges at the growth stage of a business. But then, you know, of course, as I said, we will be discussing in our local language. So to have this discussion, I have a special guest, of course, who will take us through the challenges that businesses face at the growth stage. So my guest today is Masane, the founder of course of Sanes Brothers, Sanes Brothers Gravels and Sand Dealing, and of course also Jamono Marketplace. Welcome to Business in Africa.
All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Sediba.
Yes, like I said, we'll be speaking in our local language. So, bismillah follow janimbe diamo dalila and then ngebule ni inina viewers wole nyokondo.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sediba. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. First of all, Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Alhamdulillahi allazi hamida nafsahu qabla an yahmida lahu alhamidun. Ala tentu man so jay be biosol be kondona be kondon duro murun la jiat yol ga mele commandro kena kam ma bendi ni programme la ak dañe kondano ni jissolade ngal be kondon Allah so mandala
aw kuma to bake baraka bake na te donc mo lo commandro la ino so janim be diamo dat la isafuno mo le djuma la muy tati maybe la background concerned about education and all that.
Okay. Thank you very much. Demo Farimba Sanel, commonly known as Masane. Before coming to my business, then coming up on Yaming, I turned in background. Then 29 years old. And business so ndunda kon waro men nawo metal domani but that was before kabrimbe karana was ndenga mor karana ge mor ka fina talwe karana.
Okay,
so na sanyi dandange mamale bulu nga karange wolto alhamdulillah na rana do business so kon business so fana nga start different ways le nga business damale ma ya fal dara ke bi alhamdulillah focus ta fana dandal ga ma doman do man kawo fanal la
wa kuma ta bake comme ya fo et mor karam wol dino comme Africa Renaissance most of the time na programme wol dama bake ni angale la ba den akuma ta pour nga talbe karan ni wol fananta ke
ni programme ko la c'est quoi li karan na fanal la ko de de focus ta IT le kam bake
IT
adam smart professional college ça fo no ak safu no ko ndam man sikeno studio di jey mero erol me alon ka manta ani school certificate o manda ye par alhamdulillah fo ko sa nganna le nganna certificate level ke jey nga diploma level ke jey la so nga IT ñin develop pro na business wala fana ñin
okumara ba comme medium la comme IT fana na okumara business o kono okumara ba ke we have a base to that comme karanta smart professional college IT to so bin na kaja be tala minga wala mu yuruwa business wala yuruwa coming to babole fatam fans do ko business o ka start ay different stages ro nabe commence la wala mu ala wuluwo nabara wuluwo ta ay ta ala yuruwa wato la nabara yuruwa la ay futa ala fondi sireya waro dina futa ke bal na futa ke bal wala ma futa ala fa waro comme adama dun kata nyame ala life kon so bi ntel be diam la min wala mu yuruwa min business o ba yuruwa la wato bata dal mil kataraje anin you know mi yati na mo business de ma bi ka bata so nin gar flo be mi nin gar wala fen sifanya di le bakila pour business o yuruwa business dal be activity sifanya di le mi yalon ko nyanta ko leke pour le business o nin ta ka yuruwa ni da sita mira business ko no na jigi ite la ila fengo la dogo mu mem business old so munem fengol de mi yalon ko ya jigi nim mol yake abela business o ma ko la preta nya
ah elo ñi ni nga ro ku mara bag adu nga mara business man o be ñan da suula la ñi dinkral is very important but when you come to business there are certain areas ito skip no la because hani comme ye misal o da ñam business o mu ya misal comme hanama diuna kenya do lu la ni dindi ya do funding ya do kara that's very perfect but the first place wala mu lu la ñi te business o la wuli du la do yo business o la wuli du la do business jama bi je ikabata so do jele man ni ngol ko ika fudo la ni nyalon ala kankara ndula tammi nay be nake kala so ni we business wala commencé maro ay baraku jamal sodo baraye wakilo lo folo ni nga ku sa ba ite business o commencé no la wol koma folo folo muy la capital net ni fanku me medulna business o kono asiata doyada fay fen dara fm privé ika na dum business o min kono wala san fula nyang wo muy fanan natolet. That is the target you have.
Target, so.
Because if a business plan also, and you must have targets. Me along ko yo land le pro. Be best statement. The business man what are assume that I mean, and I can't carry jamie. Can jump on your
life.
Always you can carry jamie, but you can do lado le fana.
Yeah, you
understand.
Nyaro left and
thank you. Yeah, face you fana landi. You blow nil landi. Sabanyang, we mu ham multi, and you wakilo. That is the focus. Because even business start, you need to be very focused. You have to your business on your tano. But focus, you know what you better. Then if you go, you're not challenges on your face. You understand? But if you are not focused, there are certain challenges you cannot face them. You understand? So for now, business will come as a model. We move down about any. So I'm gonna challenges la fanala. Business will challenges will la fanala. You cannot count them. That's the other.
Yeah, too much so.
Especially Africa, so when they like Zambia, you have different challenges. Me along ko dol bije wol ibe sense la wol la wol buga avoid no but there are certain challenges mol nyanda wol avoid la ni ko etano nara sa fana sababu bije umu problem wol di suru sa fodrom fana fula be bo dol la le follow businessman wol fan na tarde do bi yaka sum businessman wol del fana ko businessman wol fana la fin na cool bos once ye bulo dun safaro ko no ila na fulu ite fana sulo iko wolandil
wolandil kay so
sam bisiso la sulo ye fokoso kan this is the first challenge menga mo jama badande ni bisiso commencer da bisiso bi da dawa da faye wuli it la sulo la ga sia bisiso la income out so what is the first challenge business manual fana ka men sa bi fana
kan wala bisiso
on business manual fana on challenges I mean sa fana second challenge is womu business ite business la ini mo ko taw temo meme go like you have different challenges different progress me anke ka bu fan na ko taw nela you have family challenges friends calling everybody so if you want to satisfy everybody get a business out there
sure most definitely
yeah get a business out there because mol ni sulol mel fanan kana ni go ye ni don satisfy ni don fanan satisfy you have a problem so wo fanna fana e kala challenges jamara mo jama badandi sulo ko ni mola presol ni kugo don e bugana fogos no do mandi me nyanda na business ko na e kane la capital wo fana use pour ka ko ko sota sama business ko na sulo fon ne la waran ko le la wol bugata no yo so ni na la business wala fanna do la wo mu business la fan ni customer te moldi ani business la fan na business ko masana because e ka business jama je ka challenges jama so e ka kolya so do business wo nyato o just in safo no gambia o africa do 20% of business within 6 months jama bi ka kola 20% within 1 year or 5 years ten gundal
so
because akage nyameng jani be business o commencer la nyanta ya try market research is very important akira business sifa o sifa
wala nyanda kala nanyi ngar fula nyanda
fula nyanda
business jama bi ni aje ngai programme fo na dina wala business jama bi je gambe je ka start le you know eta do mondi fa am ki gambe fo dama africa kono ja you start you know within 2 3 4 months fa so ya mira fo market research ni comme market research jama bi je bu market research ken doge e kana dama do business kono fa am ro sa keno problème o di ka business jama badari
yes one problem only because market research only is very important and it contributes a lot in our business wala fanal but ni web business okay la any business je ni web na ko no femar yela time da na tari manke ko digni na di mujulol de because ndel la business ko no ye ko digni na la sotole e julol sotole wala sanne businessman no julo wo always aka tagit la sotole always sulo ko ga dara always ala business ro aka la fi yiriwani nyarota la je wala sanne now bi ko na ka sama fonon do ko le you have like 3 years back e plan dada 10 years plan 5 years plans will be jele you understand bari wa furula um ko di ki safalo ko di ninna wo be mission le ba bulu bi na mo jama business ko no jang ye em le soro maybe kula be kun le ko a fen kar gatal bari ngo wa fi nga fen soro je ngo soro ko maybe family man ko man sonya ko bari nga wa furo ke nga fen fen ke ngo fen na family ko regle ko fa na personal issue ye fen jiga dron ye na ya ye wa fi you understand so ni ko ni soro la ite si follow pour mo ko deñi na la
mo ko deñi na
ko na sa but when you come to businessmans il y a that trial yim market research ke force market research chay be mu nek lay dañ da business mo meme feng lay industry ñum fa na study baake ñu na sanne ndé personnalité ngan ni na da jamono la fanala kabrim be du na electronic gadget sol ñu fonkol kuna nga research ge baake dara sa den product a even negotiate with sellers tu ngalo mu no be clear best price ya ni c'est quand commencer min tole pour ça mo ni defal na da be market ñu penetrate la ñaan
ba du na jé ñaan
so understand so primary yeud la and mo me business yum fanan ko no yenta tay la yewul fanan ye console ni tari maybe mo le ko no yolo ñu fal ci ku jama ka tano business ñun do ale ku jama la no ñu ga e mon ko le ak wo soto no ye so ñum la fu lu ka ke problème won sama ñang mo ko like telephone bi sangam ba ke la sainte inde la faka telephone business o ke instead of all this pour nga ñi ci lol be da nga fe ngi da nga telephone tan sa basam na
no san da may tay awak
ñe juruma
ene mala ka kenyame
ma ci
djibe ka kenyame
thank you very much imo wolong fula nyango degay mol ka demand mol ka soula la ha but time jamal eteni mol bo re pour connexion sod la fay telephone o say bul bo telephone electronique ba ha soldi
so
fay trust ni build with the customers ye new customers fana entertain so ni mo fula sabay ni nga bagage la ko mbi ya jere demand be siari mo sama nan ye ni nga eta ye bagage tan sa basan ko tan sa bo mo sa bo ye sa bo ndije you still have like 27
so
ko 27 no bi da wadi jomale you start frustrated
mo be strategy
thank you very much so you have a problem so wo wato ni nga me nyama you frustrated e ga dol je bi ye fendo afi no on fenge yo mo sama ida ye fendo fana fenge because ni no problem yo imo fenge so why by right ni mo sama nan ye ni nga bagage la me ida fa dunga kon o maybe ba ko non doman doma ni sa wala request 500 ni sa bo sanda flo fana mi sanal but ni tan sa wasan ware tan san ni sa bo bodje that 7 jani bo wafi la you have a problem like 1 week 2 weeks 3 weeks 4 weeks jani yo wafi ni mari la sulo ko se waran ko ku do be kunna you have a problem so e ka baga saba nani wafi baga skill nga sam bage ni be dunna business of fankon di most problem fam menti mol ke la business of dépense of be dun di wadi kile wala ko business challenge siara ba like ndenga $10,000 la solo to invest on business ngaje ko nim telephone business o bi da kan le still jani mbé tal 10000 o besan na nga telephone la nga ke store why not you spend like $5,000 ye telephone ni jegetol ni ko wal ni fonkol sang protocol sang way ye bagasol sang different bagasol ye be do man ni sang yo jibe ni customer na ila demand ga sia jegetol kam baga ga sia protocol kam because protocol wo mu wad dan tan ne protocol banda juna ye ko do mel landi ko kilu ni sang ni protocol la sang sa ye protocol la 7 sang wara 8 ba ne ñin tan sa wax ñin tan sa wax ñin dom bi da kam bo ñin don sa you have like 30 in stock bi soti ama because ñi lefa na ñan da mudula nam pour efen ñu
bindo sa so
ñim fa nga ke problème
comme yekuma do fay la ko moko do brigade dati wala ñim business o damin do ya start dron et la il refon la sur le cours kasi ya business wala incommode comme now talking about friends and family you know friends all ni ila family members all si jama bi je kana el fengo table wa tre bu kejo comme ye julo table bu kejo lojo comme last time na guess ba fo kan ka ko ako friends all ni family wala kat na mola business ka fa e yo ma ko nyaa
why is that true ni business la kemela ngi nka 99% bebe wud la kele wona fo lay because Africa especially in Gambia because I'm the Gambian aspect later la
so
hence ye bulo dum business ko no you have a problem because ko do men ka di bulu mol ka wala je bay ite ram men di ko do ko no di mo wisu la ko de ke do la san fendo sande bulo ko no $1,000 la you have only $100 so ni os dunde bulu moy 300 or 200 ni ngey bulo ko no e business profito di yalla fay ñu bagatu la
ko
di yalla do la san c'est que li don to la fan na la ko de ke isaje moy na bagatu tay bulo ko no o moy koy bagasso di na maybe enough mon badila ite ñum telephone tan sa bo me sa telephone fla dam banam mi la profito di je ñe klinta klindo maybe modo yo sang bar maybe fakka fu ñolo e badi wonum ye price ñim bit maybe you have less profit there ye ñal takaw manage pri la profito instead of $600 you have $300 profit o lobe banta o man je wayna ta fu wadi jangul bu ka jo so do fane nako do fane dota do fane dota sa it la business la profito ye ndamen sur la calculum kono ko ndamen sur la tout monde kono won yi goko no yo bele o be dun dajul
wala
wut na jo la cash de they will start paying you like
domani
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 ni ngey je ah boy bi fembe mbala la ay je fu $300 so you will not be able to manage it. Alors ni fait the same people melka okay wala ba fala car la business of fait tele.
Yeah, so say coming on problem on the side.
It's a very big problem.
Coming ni mu fenne dem yalon ko business man wala buka avoid no coming ila doko ma wala mon mi yango ni kulura nyoka wala de ga ko go funi na badi le nyaato coming trusting bidje foya dia say dia mi mo be ni avoid la no nyaade because problem mo le mo bi ala say problem mo le say ni be avoid no la nyaade.
Mo yalon there are certain problem wala dia on avoidable problems. So you cannot avoid it. But you put measures, especially me. Nini isu dol nada like if you request $100 from me, I will give you $50. Hanata nsi hon dere ko in certain ways. Na mangi ko dul di milliards ngi su lol warta bagge. Ni tan request, I will give you $5. And momel lon jama ni mo kemelel lo. Mo tanko non do ko ndobe afule ni na day ko fu $500 wala be wonone bon la ngi soala but I will not give you that $500 instant so maybe akeda kudu mi alon ko ajareta la le
ajareta so
if I can sort it out mba dire la man dina la business wona fanna la kudu la fanna I just create ways for people or support you in other way but now that outside business ni ni request do la danga ok sen issues na da nga wo londi le folo nga dibe folo fa jareta fa man jare hani family fona fanna la you have challenges. But yalon ko kodol bije wol itol bayno wol bi la responsibility like family la balu woni sa sa ni ko don melan ko par kodol bije ni wol nata hana tara sembo be la wol londi folo ba ye batu nyaato ni jama bije ni wan week bulay muke tan tu so be sila ko bina men serious ta woti
so mas definitely
yona sanne but yaja ko nyin non ni men na be seri ba kay na broda la mebi nda ko no la 2000 diala 500 ko bina mi yalon ko jare tale dum kul de mi yalon ko wonen takela la voice compostly. You must do it. So even the capital you need to have, you have because you cannot satisfy all these people, and you are just a starting point. You need to manage something, you know, pre business on in some manner.
Aku marabak like business on in family relationship from amanya natala nyola because
crazy.
Ni ajibe ni be business on karange kafu ko the business and the owner should be separated. O pour gagner na avoid kaji ko you know comme ni la business on mangete de. O ila family tajela ko in business on comme in the business on solo. Ni fon sou la defa ngaji gra ngajo. Mo fon ngi. Hani defon tala. Ni sou la defa ngaji fon eta ngasa ngata je. Sey ba ni family na ranga fa ya je defon ngasa. So ni fon ambasa ni fon sou la ba mereka nak kata ada mang, you know, bisa soalnya tala katanya aku marah banget.
Udah lah, tuh nyalah.
Iya, aku marah banget. So, now, you know, nyinggung karo nyingkom, jangan bicara lah break lah. You know, maybe saya ingin tanya yang kena last question deh, jangan kerap break lah. Itu yang mula mulanya na, kami mihalong ko atlemu the main cause of business failures in the Gambia here. Because business yang abis jekat salah, domon dia fa.
Ofa nanya nyinggung ojive, you still go back to the topic mara don dame. Jam bisno ka fa la jam ala bare bisno la fa gambia jam man la ko bare gambia mo la bisno la fa flo sudo young entrepreneurs mi la langue bisno start ga o mo lack of finance lati lack of support you know we are not motivating each other ni na business la van dam antemo la ba na institutional private sectors mantare nyo motivate ga so dol bije hamo be la gambia no mo be share mi hamo be la pour ga business okay. Menang gol bibi ni asembo soro be kol kala la mel yalon ko sama si mo jama su dun nafa ko par sembo nyin tije e bo sembo so dun la nyaadi e nyanta de ma rasul la fanna jama la e nyanta motivation so la different areas pri yalon ko benin ko men nomade a jare de la do ninga noman si fen so do noje ko mu 1 point mi yalon ko jam mo jama la fanko ma yiriwa par hammo nyu warata baake so yona sanne so support la fanna la lack of finance un problem flanyang business la fan jiko
so
certain behaviors be is a problem. Mo dama be fail that because of because you always put customers first in business. Customers expectation on you need to yanta put that in place. Customer satisfaction is very important. Ye customer je nda identify customers than family when it comes to business.
So
this son no lose $200 left for you. Ngalon neko ibi need lim bagage wala but you need to if you felt out $200 from na from you sama ni ni sama na wore modo sama na wala da sa na $200 la have extra $200
fongo
you understand so you negotiate with customers and you have patience and first yanda customer entertain you give them the maximum respect you mean
I think patience ni kumara baga patience ni kumara baga
very important in business
mol ka minja business so ya start bi sama mo rosang ya start bi sama ko di masor I think adi jur ni kumara
adi start one la yaje
so
businessman lafta ka kuba yale si ole siya da struggle mon siya You know, and before CEO, you need to be a struggler first.
Sure.
You understand? Momo laftale, just itari life economy along is very simple. Kokadwe business la kokodo sorola. So yanda expensive phone na duna. Yeri yanda murolo borin la. Yanda, you know, yeri yanda na kulo kono member yanda la mula karika kokodo sorola. No ita no.
Kaya kacha bendi yari mbare, you know, I didn't time you know, but after that, no first commercial break la. Then, okay. You know, when we are back, then we can continue discussing.
No, right. Thank you. Sir.
Welcome back from Dr. Commercial, you know, coming back for Ganyabe, I'm going to talk to you about it, you know, I'm continue to talk to you, welcome back.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, saying, coming, you know, nakacha kono fanoto doma ni nyaro doma, koman tuja ni kata break la, you know, nga fenjama discuss, you know, the couple of challenges or the business or coming face, you know, kanafo, you know, how we are able to, we will be able to solve them. So, fen kumarin do bije business economy alonko you know because business o kata nyamen dunia kata nyamen ko ka fali wala nyam technology as in technology comme ite background sur technology ite technology la kumaba nyadi le business o
thank you very much your correction on kumara bag because iga fanna me nyininka this is the first thing ndaga business manual advice me
so
and I encourage them nga mojo fanna modifate I even spend my time pour nga mojo ma fenke puye nyaay ci la la understand technology is very important in business yalong jamano tinda menna ni avoid draw you cannot go
so
you know technology na fa base ro business wala different ways different area but I bad impact finance ro it depends on it mari leng iba use case la business wala understand so ni nara business wala fana la be jamano men do ni ye technique ye idea sur technology do ire bara sur la business or ila bata be limite la bakel yeah because wa fro la kenya la customer la kenya and you can connect with different
people so ngani ndani refo ngani
thank you very much
because of technology
able to enter bila mu first people ngani
so
you understand but na amange technology nyindi jamal la bon cool de priority tege fay invite no ila program wala to take time because what on you so need a mid danyame ning customer jama yenta mid la wonyale baro bakel nyadi le ila the content you use on technology bi businessman wol mbi advice kirin dile la bake mol be akara bake ye nyaat li ni jamal la won ko wala e technology ni follow bake anu ni business be bulo kono men ini tam mol la ni print ini mol ye connect a try you have the structure for the business online abi makoy la bake la bi mo jamaate buli no jang kara brikama o kara sira gunna ke mari la bidiko nyin ke bayndi je
ta bayndi je
sona san anu protocol be bulo kono ite o yaandi no la mol be yaandi mo be la klinkin ko nyina mun na protocol but if you have a page or you are using certain contents on Facebook like the Facebook marketplace and other phone call and we have different softwares melango sai ab jamaale be fi jam melango mol be use kanne like Afrijula. I'm the ambassador of Afrijula.
Okay.
You understand it? So and a trainer too, because nga mo jamale train jealous in another businessman on la fanna. Nga motivate men na wolem ko. Ala try aliye ni phone call use. Ike la bagasu list de, ka bagasu list on Facebook, ike list on different places, you know. So you attract more people. And ya kada bagé di ika bagaso mem fano content ni ika mem fenga ay quality ni ay credibility ni ay meet ay quality ni soro ika men safé mol mel ka say bulo ko ne ka wotariye mo kilo me meet na online am mo so manat la ko bonon so ko ne kana bagas kilo ni sa gos ndengo experience business wala and technology makoy bagé na business soro comme ndela ndeke be focus ka on IT because of my business.
So it I think technology bietela business of sama ka nyaru bay because jamono marketplace no most of the items about jamono even the on Facebook ka jamono la marketplace la found the on Facebook every day. So that's very important because aka mun ke wolam aka ning la customer so le connect ñoka
not only the customers jamono marketplace not only ning customer ay connection jamale bel ndey because the first strategy mbe men di la business model that's what I use first, you know, kap ninga page nga fin upload je gas yal on different groups but the best thing I do is ndela business ninga bagasul order from different countries in Ibinaka fay futa daja I will go to Facebook. I have ad nika ad fungo beni them. I just create ad with them. So that ad, like 3 days ad or 4 days ad, 3 days most linka wole fenke. Nata rendela bagasul bagas tanne mila bagas muan neka nana. Melo wole funi bagasul fura jambi or bagasul kafura bila janda fura Gambia. Bila mba ad create with Facebook. Within 24 hours, jani Facebook go 24 hours only besila fura in the didok. O basa rendela customer tang customer konondo or tanne influencer or member lori prekan dela bagasul bat. Facebook will didok me for only $2,
okay,
or $3. Sometimes I'll just create like $15 for 3 days, but that $15 maybe in Spain now. Thank you very much. Dela bagaso je ni fu dara Gambia je ni be within 3 days o ka dara mo me ka bagaso demand. Wala siara mo me bagaso men kana because that is the first strategy in come use. Ni nga siara on Facebook, me man tay market be mo me dara buy and sell wala jala. But if you create ad with Facebook, Facebook will buy display la. 3 days da man na from content ka futa more than 30,000 people. On Facebook, only for 3 days.
Kumara back. Then you grab break la. You come back and do for them. You know, co business or meet make a field jump back is lack of support and financial support. Saying, coming government ne matra tel mumila. Masakunda la matra government business or la mil be bango kanya. Coming ngagas do so don wa. Tela ka business or register Gambia. Akonye you know we are the custodians of all business in the Gambia and all mtu nyale. Itel them custodians. So itel amri la role mumineri. Itel la long ka mumineri purka business or la yuwa makwe bango kanya.
Ila dia mo fana fula lama. Mel ka business register wol tabe file. But nga start business register fana be mel ko wala masakunda ti. Ngamara problem bebe kerim business la kuro man sala nyanta follow nyanta business la makoy la jani ibe fodala fanna ko ten masa kunda nyanta business dindi ngun melbe dun kam business ko no nyante sawarin la lek yi hanyindi comme nga fay ni nyamen di amako mo janga bije melanko hammo be la pour ka business oke train them
training is very important
train them because dani be fam go di la mola kay fenge ayen talo na men ki gam ba sambala nyaadi ika men dumbulo kon ayala value lo ika fo ni mo mbara fam kunna bu galo hani de mol ham mum kulu di nyaadi ala nyen da dun na men kunna ita ndala aba dun la jele you understand so bi ya jareta modol ye fam be la prier business ke no bari ma soto nyin keno government ye samba ye business kara e jigela ko mol mel yalan ko ci fen samano ye motivate ye fendi la ba ndi la jay ka fo ko all these sectors mel be jando ka fo ka business manol makoy ni ni nyatari mo kemela ka apply mo tanda mané ka soto di problème ici ka même fam fo jama ye wolem ko because ndefa nga wo jele ti ka fo mol mel la ko bo ndi adun di business ko nay bol bi bugawol support they support people with skills ni Gambia fo ninge kemela be jam fo ninge mo ne skills ro mi alon ka sakie no ay beti ay metio fen kala but fo ninge tan sa do fo mbi mi al hammo be la ni ya sore sa dun no kula sa wol dum fetol kon sidala namara wol fanan disapte be considered so so ni la business registration ni na fanna la registration fanna la wol la namara san ni san ne mol nol kanyo je
san ni san ne
ndeku ni simem fo no ani kam mo jam because ndeku na business nga mel register je ani nga mo ko dama be ndega mo be motivate nga mo be encourage pri la business register asiadal go always ninga mo jabe fengo nga fe atay la business register ne business register biso ka aka longan so du banko kan sama sa develop no la ngo fu mo mo jama la motivate wala second point sorry for the time but second point do mu businessman wol fan dam manel ngamara ndam man fanam man tari kono yela ka ñoy to bi honest nal businessman wol man tari ñoom makoy ka comme même problème modi molke fogos bake ila competitor le ka you always compete bari man tari ñu support ka ndeka maybe ndeka montro wa fi ndeka telephone wa fi ngosan ma do fanam bi je waxa telephone screen wa fi so nim mona da kam mol ka ci le wala pregé kara fonk screen wo saya o kara produit saya tem lo di besul laske na besul rek sur la le nana re di fanang ngay tem ka telephone wala bagasul wa gifu to him support him para fane lo la so na da ka so always aka sang aba bon le tel ya wo fanam mit la business bari mol man tra ñu support ka wo ya je ndenga wo last la nga experience last month nga sifa afenge nga sa feel on my Facebook WhatsApp all different ngom ko momo yalla ngom ko you can post on your status isi fe mo wa fi no dul bi ja even trend them have the post on marketplace alna bagaso post na product nga price o menna awa fi wala but each product you sell I will give you $400 kabri nga mo fanki nga message o men so na funo kon asiara bagaso men dreje la ban defana da reserve o fanki lu mo le a be wa fi mel ga ke la status ni fanko anay defana kam masim mamala nga sambaye ye ko do da customer bulu ye la profito bondiye ye na ko do dina bare nañ ko ye ko alkana tambini na price wala prix da man kana ñu batan di business o ñu kon na da ndega 25 la al be alis 25 ni asable 25 la from that 25 nga meme foko be meme soti la from that abondi woko no but kana la kan because the product meme sam dundi ga makido ko no ma ko mo do man ta dundi ga bar modelo ñi man dum flo fa asia so mala fi price ñi sila ñen da jila drone bara ma ñen na classe la san
o kumara ba no o kumara ba in english ga fo ko business club is very important
coming very important
a business order ka fu ñoo kan pour ñoo mako franc kumara ba say ngalo be diam la about jamono marketplace and of course sanes brothers gravel and dealers and sand dealers of course say la fe ñi ni galamina about that wala mu ni xamo dundi la pour dung business o kono follow sanes brothers and then market jamono marketplace xamo ñi nata ñat
xamo dara la jambal you know ko dul bi je ka duggo kono le xamo ke dundi je de ba demu fa la ngey dundi le ngay ñu support bal ya même aka contribute le modul ka dun kudul ko ne ke kulo lo la la xamo be la de bar kule dun da ko na rajabo ñin de bar nga muta muta la la go na balu be ñina bala sanan bro ras kabrin ka commencer when I was at the village I was dealing with some people nga kenyo kenyo ni bero kenyo fongo ke len je bar kabrin na rajanto I want to see le denimba kenyo fongo ni commencer la bra man business ni mar register follow de nada fo 2019 2020 year be business ni kono follow jang with customers mba fengela nga moto dan dan tale mi alango first nga mem fengolo nga moto driver le follow console dan moto tiol ni partner ke
ni ko ni agreement
I only pay them for the transport okay go skabin si nga calculate nga jego ni nga ite tanko e seriba lafta ye tribo sama nye like brigama you charge me for $100 $100 is the price so ndem me sot la jowal mba ma di charge la $110 la so mel ga ni ndako nga xawa fi 110 ni ndo ba ko xone dalas la I still have some challenges ni nya ndaka trip nan ne wa fi tilo kono mbé trip sabal wa fi trip flo so si da nga jego ngoni driver ga transportation let me just negotiate transportation with drivers the rest nga handle ni ga fundi ko ara kono I pay for the ticket bureau me nyanda jola I will pay for it understand I will pay you for only the transport the rest profit is mine so kabringa water nga job it's working fine akira nyaaw ya you have something sometimes you even negotiate sometimes nga isi preso jindino preso me fam we men charge na tari like ye mol ba wa fi ko fonde dash la isa fi non maybe 95 to 300 profit yo nda men sot la ye 150 yo jolon in case même do ko commencer kan e bo motivé la sama na trip bi na trip gil na sama trip tan sa nebu so nga wo si val use dara foni mo jamal dunda ñoko no then 2020 nata de register bi nga register wa tamul ni mo jamal na du ñoko no na challenge so do la menketa bere woni la fa nga bere woni mensa kabe nga je bureau ko nyin bureau operation ko sel defan da num ko rawto le da o se time ka bureau san bureau benum 5500 ya wa fi 6000 do balanda fo 6300 dollars bire nga woje natana milka bureau sin da is one of a guy kuloro ko rawto ka bureau na ka jado wit gal ka place o suro nyaadi lay wi ne ko se defete nga fa place o sanje
ya groot bi naka
bire nga place o san nga inyanol ga sindro ga kabero sing for 1 hour ko sing for 4000 dollars so nga 1 hour sing for first dollar 1 hour sinda 1 hour nyung kono molga milta molga yi ka fanga multa priya tame o momme fana be tamero kala wol fana nyanta jola ko dolla inte mo strong and the business abi mfana feron ina sembo da man nga na business bi lolla there's no other support I never have any support in my business you understand so nga we me use wolem ko instead of paying these guys kodola molke jo melna ngay sindi almost four people nga al trip albero tamé na la trip kilindo ko ala pak defanta la mot next trip o matel talti sometimes within 3 days ka trip flal do
on participe ndo ba
motive ay motive mo nga fa ñoge be lo sur la nga xani de nga ra meydan de wolem ko xanatel fon nak trip wol ndra ba supply la nak customers the problem is sa fele ndinga bo momenta pour nga ne joko do nga jo full trip wala sa defandu ñanda ko bero ñu supply nak customer I have an extra profit in that
most definitely
so instead of paying them casually mo ke de bar sa ing be jokam bero men na nga interest do na bero do nga interest do fan na bero do so u wokta bagal ud lañi jita nga dula do fenke so wonara biso ñu sonan nimbul baak wa tama bere ko lañi te man na ko lam takude
ko mara baaga partnership business o ngambe jam business o mo jama fen jama ke disto wala mi ko do force je e buka partnership ñinge so maybe you know me ñinga la question do mi na wala fengol e ke fen jumal le fen ñadi la wa fi both in jamano and also at
Sanes Brothers. Sanes
Brothers. Sanes Brothers were... Gravel and Sand.
Gravel and Sand. Was in guy Kenyo, Bero, and in Basalt.
Basalt.
And in, for back, and in back feed in Travelo.
Okay.
So Basalt la fal nala fana. I have to get so many challenges Basalt la fal nala. But coming up in way, always fay dum dulol kang ni enyo mai. Man in golgo ni la fakilam biro di, babula nyo burin nale no mai. So you consult people.
So.
Alana la ke ni mul nala mid, men na idea jama din na betong la fal nala. Hafra la nyindo la bang ka host lo men kenum pur ngada nga betong betong fengke Senegal, o ni mul fengke no. Ni nga betong ni nga trip wosoro di nga ni mul fengke la betong. Ni nga betong kumande within 72 hours. Betong wo fra la betong. So we ma koy baake fango ñu sembo ñu mam menkeno fero ñu ni motivation nga min soto fa nala we ma koy baake wala fa nala
so jamano marketplace o ay ka fañadi la
jamano la fa nala jamano dinanol di folo sayna ko lida
okay
ñona sanne mari di ning ke wal yeah jamano nga commencé kabrin si da nga jeko beroni kenyo wadi wala bala me alon ko tembo aka kidibake wala mutili kando ko not isa mano anytime balinda sama ko you have challenges mudol ka tudu blal tole bada kol ka sodoje sonko bad nga jibe si muna dundi no nyin koro say instead of nga si so ko not 3 month or 2 month bad nga si nga focus nga farnado fanan jibe isi men capitalize no si capitalize no menka jamono marketplace la miria na da gold fane nga la logo be design nga fitin be design so nga protocol ni mel fenge nara si dum makido kono pana technology is very important UK nga register on ebay dara AliExpress Amazon bringa wol be fenge then start to negotiate with warehouses manufacturers sellers all the sellers nga ni sura la product men desi la mel la nga different sellers li safi nga inquire ce about the product the first thing come request wala go lafta use la pour ga wa file but I will still buy like few quantity nga use as the sample nga jibe na be that then you go ahead nana bu ko failure so do product because they will try to make it to come modify so bring a bagage do san ni china la first bagage nga do san ni china la ni order online bagage nada bagas dol bi you know almost plus 5000 dollars la jey because bagas wala quality mfanan customer milia odante bulu manna bagaso ñun dino la ni en kol ngoy no because bagaso ni ngame ora aha quality ndi ye because instead of solar solar pan me nyanda kala pour que telephone charge wo nyanda like 6 voltage la sorla for 6 watts it wo kada maybe 3 so nada menge nga one of my friend ne fenga ay solar panel fla joy
so
ba kabra ay jonan say mol wa since kan say pak mol because mol la fi nga di la sa may complet di ndala war ye nga any bad review sort on my products
value kumara ba ke
godole no the next thing is kabir wo keda natna uk wa so safé ni uk c'est la jamaa ñoo moy dool bi jey fo saying you know akitan ni téma ñoo mo da manke jaré fang comme nga da ibay ngey fanga just communicate them we negotiate everything nga na bagage wol so da jang ndega na protocol be même be sanga fay fu da jant mbaka mo involve wo be technology ñi nafa
amra transportation kela bagage wol bon na bangu do rek na fay jaw amra mon ko la
is the most difficult problem that is the main problem challenges même be wade ko non ndega challenges même so reje mu sipin cost la de Kabagasul sang kabonon China karaja. Sometimes you spend 6,000 plus pour bagasul asip nena. Maybe yo bagasul sam menna. Ada mo be serke. Pare ba sip lana menna. Kabiri nga woje ntina la China bagas sang fan avoid. Firstly nga de tengu ndiye. Nga bagasul san ni UK la. UK fan have a problem. Dada gam posle nga boxo yela je. Pour na bagasul mel kana. But covering up once nga pasul force use na force bagasul ngay nat nan ni different way la but ni do na la pasul force use priye fongo bagasul na 21 days sur atre mul bi bagasul request kan way damage dina ba di second problem woni custom charges of mul ki jogone la no bagasul me alon ngay asan $10 well like 100 pounds because pasul force bagasul ngo experience jere nga bagasul sang like 100 pounds equate nyan taka menjo custom charge will be $4,360
wow
100 pounds mu jollati ni de bondo ko na ite mu ne sodawut la e bagasul jo ina da fim fam jo bagasul ko me ne bagasul fam bi defen sodu la je so ñim fan na mu problem mu alan ko wolé business man ñaw bi je ka bagasul bon na banda kenat na jam prié wa fi no price wala ibu ka keno
ko kumara baga I think government will be able to help in that is the role of the government prié mo ma ko in that area because government nela branch mu custom duties and custom GRT of course so janim bitala you know ila contact ko fomole coming you know nimmo mi sulu ra gadget sola you know I think you know jabono market place you sell gadgets like milalongo montorol mobile lol aussi fallait ko le wat so ila number sola ni mobile bi contact la no ñaan pour ni sou la té la baka sola bot gravel sans den ad
yeah udla kumara still time bi dagan way jamano la fanna la jey kumara nga jey fenge do man ñaan kabe jamano la fanna la still we have different project from bemelandi camp jamano because sibin cos ni hide and fear in kugeron but I still have different ways me ngo saying ko be makoy kan hani nga baga so men san china mbaga sib nan gambia directly afa uk address me arang ngon nga wala be na system on be ko nga baga so sanni ay da uk pour nga quality ni soto because quality uk quality control bi jele so ne baga so sib in uk quality ñim bi ta la jélé den nga naw bagasso ñu bi ka fa ni nga mel sanni UK nga nawul fu na fengé ñi sip na kana Gambia so nada register on anka Africa Sofia dole man is just like a businessman ul makoy baké so you pay for it
anka
yeah
okay
so wala system woni sipin costo ñim fa na instead of like in djéjé li nga taxon dit la jola 50% discount bi ka ra jélé
okay ni register anka
yeah but you pay for it like every 3 months you pay for like £30 or £50 for 5 months or 6 months understand so wala fana is fine so bagasol ñi say laftam même fana nat la fulu jani me contact wol fengira mo lu bagasol sankane we have I'm still having so many customers ni mo jonga be ñoko no but lafta we do fana yusal ni nga bagasol surno ñala biso intara ñala mo mel be carfa do ko wala il fane sulo ko wol le soto bari carfa jo ñi you know ani sulo ko ñi jamfara
ñi
la sulo ko gele wona siadi carfa jo so ndel din ni tafanda be dil gam fana min na bagge ni the smart watch all sa electronic gadget all mo jamaale kala fi surtout bi nga ñaal warta baake so next fois go même prepare wolem ko official mel yaal ko ni nga mo loñje ni ci fenge I just go there with a sit with people mel be interest la protocol la je ni ya rek menol ke me bagasul nat la specially mi ana woni na business bagasul rek la kilen mbo do specially for that purpose na bagasul dila ni smart watch lam na smart watch ni be dila then they will print it for enough month or maybe like 1 month or 2 month you make it very reasonable for them
sure.
wo fana it will help ani mel fana bisulam bagaso because mo jaba bi je ka fon den sulam bagaso enough month ni enough month sire bi ka sanno hmm ka fo boy ma koy discount o or maybe cool man for next month so that is mo prepare kan ne fo karfa do golal anam so ni ala cool son ya that will work fine so nam jamano marketplace or sanan brothers ni mari any inquiry so you can contact on 2279349 for jamano marketplace is 9487756 wole mun na whatsapp number
o kumara bagay ni min fan sulare da fango la sita no la facebook to you know you you write jamano marketplace and I think sanan bros
yeah all on facebook google everywhere nga list on everywhere
kumara bagay you know abaraka bagay jenda molkam bi well viewers that brings us to the end of today's episode you know thank you so much for joining us just to remind you if you have not subscribed please subscribe to our youtube channel and our facebook pages at africa renaissance tv you know jomi jandin kan nak di amokum fa africa renaissance tv be program kuto na africa mi yalan ko ta fa renaissance is africa Africa wala munti wala Africa la wulu ka Africa wulu ndi kota make you know tel belief tamin na walem ko fenjama bije banko kanjam yalan ko Africa ni Gambia ni Gambia dan la sa dedo e man tarta kan ku so Africa Renaissance TV programme na fena mi yalan ko problème mon be mol la regional to be mol na fela pour yo ideal day la ideal siam bo problème mon be solve la ñame so problème mo fena ni solve ta ideal min nar na ba mi solve fena de implemented pour yo mol la ñaru ta fanga bo programme mo ñing albadja la science bi na la mol la activity solve do you know if you want to support or any sponsorship you can contact our marketplace mi our marketing department mi yalan ko la number ba tara la screen o ra ñaru la baraka baake and then till next time
Thank you so much.